guys, how's it going? My name's Matt, and recently I've been doing a lot of studying, a lot of research about a certain topic. Now, I've been hesitant about talking about this and making a video about this for quite some time now. Sorry, as you can see, I'm driving right now. I'm actually working. But what I wanted to talk about, I've been a little bit hesitant about doing this, but I got to a point where I don't really care about what other people think, and I know it's true, and I'm a man of logic and reasoning, and I know I'm about to get criticism for this, and I'll take it, but today I'm going to be talking about the flat earth, and yes, I did say flat earth. And I know probably what's going through your heads, people's heads who are watching this video, is, oh my god, this people still believe that the earth is flat? What are these people? What is this dude, a moron? And honestly, I was in the same boat. I was in the exact same situation until I started studying about this. It's actually funny how I came across it. I heard a celebrity talking about it. I can't remember which one it was. But heard a celebrity talking about how they think the earth was flat, and I heard that, and I'm like, oh my god, like, people think the earth is flat? It's fucking ridiculous. And so I was like, okay, you know what, I'm gonna see why, I'm curious, why do these people think the earth is flat? Haven't we already proved that? So that's when I started going into the evidence. And the first big thing that kind of got me thinking, maybe we haven't been told the complete story, is the fact that horizon. I've been quite a few different places throughout my life. I've been to Hawaii, I've been to Bermuda, I've been to the Bahamas, I've been to Florida, I've been to Italy. I've just for the sake of I'm not going on a long rant. I'm just going to say I've been to a lot of places. And I'm a water guy. I love the water. I love the beach. So I've been to a lot of beaches. Every time I've been to a beach, the water, when I look out, it's always flat. In fact, the actual definition of the horizon, what a horizon actually is the flat line of observation, the furthest point you can see. And at first, for the longest time, I would look at boats and I'd be like, oh look, it's going over, it's vanishing, it's going beyond the curve. But what I realized later, and I didn't realize this until about 4 or 5 months ago when I started doing my research, is that they don't actually vanish behind a curve. If you have a good camera, like a Nikon Coolpix I think it's a P690 or something like that. Basically a camera with a good enough zoom. You can zoom in further past the point that your eyes can see, and you can tell, you can see that boat, and you can zoom back out. They didn't vanish behind me. They didn't vanish behind any sort of curve. They vanished behind the horizon line. That's basically what has happened. And, you know, that's the first thing. The second thing is, I'm sorry guys about the camera. I'm in my car and I have my camera set up on my dash, and I don't really have any other place to put it. So if this falls, please bear with me. I don't do a lot of YouTube videos, a lot of filming, so please forgive me. What is this guy doing? But yeah. That's the first one. And just for the sake of not making a super long video, I'm going to go ahead and pause the video there. And the next video I release will be my second piece of evidence to state why I believe that the Earth is actually flat. So please continue. Check out that next video, because it'll be a lot more that I'm going to be talking about. And if you guys are interested in what I said right now, about the horizon line and the fact that anywhere in the world you go, the horizon's always flat, if you guys are interested in anything that I'm saying, don't worry. Like I said, I'll make it into their video. So thanks for watching, guys.